This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Shared source is an umbrella term covering some of Microsoft's legal mechanisms for software source code distribution. Microsoft's Shared Source Initiative, launched in May 2001, includes a spectrum of technologies and licenses. Most of its source code offerings are available for download after eligibility criteria are met. The licenses associated with the offerings range from being closed source, allowing only viewing of the code for reference, to allowing it to be modified and redistributed for both commercial and non-commercial purposes. Contents 1 Overview 2 Criticism 3 Open Source Licenses 31 Microsoft Public License MIS Place 32 Microsoft Reciprocal License MIS RL 4 Restricted Licenses 41 Microsoft Reference Source License MIS RSL 42 Microsoft Limited Public License MIS LPL 43 Microsoft Limited Reciprocal License MIS LRL 5 Notable Shared Source Programs and Projects 51 Non-free licenses 511 Microsoft Enterprise Source Licensing Program 512 Microsoft Windows Academic Program 513 Microsoft Government Security Program 514 Most Valuable Professionals Source Licensing Program 515 Microsoft Shared Source Common Language Infrastructure 52 Free licenses 521 ASP.NET AJAX Control Toolkit 6 See also 7 References 8 External links Overview Shared source programs allow individuals and organizations to access Microsoft's source code for reference, e.g., when developing complementary systems, for review and auditing from a security perspective, mostly wanted by some large corporations and governments, and for development, academic institutions, OEMs, individual developers. As part of the framework, Microsoft released 5 licenses for general use. 2 of them, Microsoft Public License and Microsoft Reciprocal License, have been approved by the Open Source Initiative as open source licenses and are regarded by the Free Software Foundation as free software licenses. Other shared source licenses are proprietary, and thus allow the copyright holder to retain tighter control over the use of their product. Microsoft's Shared Source Initiative has been imitated by other companies such as RISC-OS Open Limited. Microsoft also uses specific licenses for some of their products, for example the Shared Source CLI license and the Microsoft Windows Embedded CE60 Shared Source License. Criticism 2 Specific shared source licenses are interpreted as free software and open source licenses by FSF and OSI. However, former OSI President Michael Tiemann considers the phrase shared source itself to be a marketing term created by Microsoft. He argues that it is an insurgent term that distracts and dilutes the open source message by using similar-sounding terms and offering similar-sounding promises. Open source licenses 2 Microsoft shared source licenses are considered as open source by the Open Source Initiative and free by the Free Software Foundation. Microsoft Public License MIS Place This is the least restrictive of the Microsoft licenses and allows for distribution of compiled code for either commercial or non-commercial purposes under any license that complies with the MIS Place. Redistribution of the source code itself is permitted only under the MIS Place. Initially titled Microsoft Permissive License, it was renamed to Microsoft Public License while being reviewed for approval by the Open Source Initiative OSI. The license was approved on October 12, 2007, along with the MIS RL. According to the Free Software Foundation, it is a free software license but not compatible with the new GPL Microsoft Reciprocal License MIS RL. This Microsoft license allows for distribution of derived code so long as the modified source files are included and retain the MIS RL. The MIS RL allows those files in the distribution that do not contain code originally licensed under MIS RL to be licensed according to the copyright holder's choosing. This is similar, but not the same as the CDDL, EPL or LGPL-GPL with a typical linking exception. Initially known as the Microsoft Community License, it was renamed during the OSI approval process on December 9, 2005. The MIS RL license was submitted to the Open Source Initiative for approval by John Cowan. OSI then contacted Microsoft and asked if they wanted OSI to proceed. Microsoft replied that they did not wish to be reactive and that they needed time to review. Such a decision at the O'Reilly Open Source Convention in July 2007, Bill Hilf, director of Microsoft's work with open source projects, announced that Microsoft had formally submitted Ms. Place and Ms. RL to OSI for approval. It was approved on October 12, 2007, along with the Ms. Place. According to the Free Software Foundation, it is a free software license but not compatible with the new GPL restricted licenses. The other Microsoft shared source licenses have various limitations that make them non-open source according to the Open Source Initiative and non-free to the Free Software Foundation. Microsoft Reference Source License MIS RSL. This is the most restrictive of the Microsoft Shared Source Licenses. The source code is made available to view for reference purposes only, mainly to be able to view Microsoft Classes source code while debugging. Developers may not distribute or modify the code for commercial or non-commercial purposes. The license has previously been abbreviated MIS RL, but MIS RL now refers to the Microsoft Reciprocal License Microsoft Limited Public License MIS LPL. This is a version of the Microsoft Public License in which rights are only granted to developers of Microsoft Windows-based software. This license is not open source, as defined by the OSI, because the restriction limiting use of the software to Windows violates the stipulation that open source licenses must be technology neutral. It is also considered to be non-free by the Free Software Foundation due to this restriction. Microsoft Limited Reciprocal License MIS LRL. This is a version of the Microsoft Reciprocal License in which rights are only granted when developing software for a Microsoft Windows platform like the MIS LPL. This license is not open source because it is not technology neutral due to its restriction that licensed software must be used on Windows, and is also not considered free by the Free Software Foundation due to this restriction. Notable shared source programs and projects. Non-free licenses. The following projects are under a shared source license, but are neither free software according to the Free Software Foundation, nor OSI approved open source. Microsoft Enterprise Source Licensing Program. Microsoft gives enterprise customers viewing access to some parts of some versions of the Microsoft Windows operating system. The ESLP license agreement is among the most restrictive of the licenses associated with shared source programs, allowing no modifications of the code. Microsoft Windows Academic Program. The Windows Academic Program provides universities worldwide with concepts, Windows kernel source code, and projects useful for integrating core Windows kernel technologies into teaching and research. Microsoft Government Security Program. The Microsoft Government Security Program is an effort to assist national governments in evaluating the security of Windows and of other Microsoft products. Participating governments have access to the source code for current versions of Windows and Windows Service Packs, Windows Embedded CE, and Microsoft Office Most Valuable Professionals Source Licensing Program. Through this program, Microsoft makes Windows source code available to members of their Most Valuable Professional Program. MVPs are members of the developer and support community who have made significant public, volunteer contributions, primarily through participation in online forums. The MVP Source Licensing Program allows licensees to use the source code for debugging and support purposes, though it may not be used to aid in the development of a commercial product. Microsoft Shared Source Common Language Infrastructure. The first widely distributed shared source program was Shared Source CLI, the shared source implementation of the Common Language Infrastructure. The licensing permits non-commercial modification and distribution of the source code, as long as all distributions include the original license, or one encompassing the original terms. Free licenses. The following projects are under a specific shared source license which is considered free software according to the Free Software Foundation and the Open Source Initiative. ASP.NET AJAX Control Toolkit. The ASP.NET AJAX Control Toolkit is a set of controls and extenders that use AJAX technologies to enable developers to improve the client experience on their websites. The toolkit is licensed under the Microsoft Public License MS Place and is available on CodePlex, Microsoft's online community development portal for collaborative software development projects. See also Free Software. Open Source Software References. Carrot GeekZone. Microsoft announces expansion of shared source initiative. Carrot Open versus Closed Source Software. Science in Africa. January 2004. ABC OSI approves Microsoft license submissions. The 17th of October 2007 retrieved the 8th of August 2013 acting on the advice of the license approval chair. The OSI board today approved the Microsoft public license MIS Place and the Microsoft reciprocal license MIS RL. The decision to approve was informed by the overwhelming though not unanimous consensus from the open source community that these licenses satisfied the 10 criteria of the open source definition and should therefore be approved. As a reference, in read-only form, for the sole purposes of debugging your products, maintaining your products, or enhancing the interoperability of your products with the software, and specifically excludes the right to distribute the software outside of your company. Microsoft Shared Source Initiative. Microsoft Shared Source Basics. List of Microsoft Shared Source Licensing Programs. Ajax Control Toolkit VE. Microsoft History. All Topics. People. List. Founders. Bill Gates. Paul Allen. Board of Directors. John W. Thompson. Chairman. Satya Nadella. CEO. Dina Dublin. Maria Clave. David Marquardt. Charles Noska. Helmut Panka. Mason Morfitt. John W. Stanton. Senior Leadership Team. Satya Nadella. CEO. Scott Guthrie. Amy Hood. CFO. Chi Lu. Terry Meyerson. Harry Shum. Kevin Turner. COO. Corporate VPs. Joe Belfiore. Richard Rashid. SVP. S. Somasegar. SVP. Divisions. Engineering Groups. Mobile. Skype Unit. Digital Crimes Unit. Garage. Press. Research Studios. Net Foundation. OuterCurve Foundation. Estates. Microsoft Redmond Campus. Microsoft Tallow. Microsoft Algeria. Microsoft Egypt. Microsoft India. Microsoft Japan. Product families. Operating systems. Windows. Software. Office servers. Visual Studio. Hardware. HoloLens. Lumia. Surface. Xbox. Web properties. Bing. Channel 9. Codeplex. Developer Network. MSN. OfficeCom. OneDrive. OutlookCom. TechNet. Windows Store. Conferences. Build. Mix. PDC. Techt. WinHack. WPC. Criticism. Bundling of Microsoft Windows. Clippy. ILU. Internet Explorer. Microsoft Bob. _ NSAKEY. Windows 2000. Mi XP. Vista. Xbox 360. Litigation. Alcatel. Lucent. V. Microsoft. Apple. V. Microsoft. European Union. Microsoft. Competition. Case. Microsoft v. Lindos. Microsoft vs. Microsoft. Microsoft v. Shaw. United States v. Microsoft. Acquisitions. 6. Wunderkinder. Altamira Software. Aquantive. Azixi. The Blue Ribbon. Soundworks. Bungie. Callista Technologies. Colloquy. Kinectix. Consumers. Software. Danger. Faircast. FASA Studio. Fast Search. Hotmail. Jellyfishcom. LinkExchange. Lionhead Studios. Massive Incorporated. Mobile Data Labs. Mojang. Nokia Devices and Services. Onfolio. Pondo Networks. Perceptive. Pixel. Placeware. PowerSet. ProClarity. Rare. Revolution Analytics. ScreenTonic. Secure Islands. Skype. Sunrise. Atelier. SwiftKey. Winternals Software. Telio. Telekinesis Research. Telme Networks. Twisted Pixel Games. Vermeer Technologies. Vizio Corporation. Vividi. Defunct. Volumetrics. VX Stream. WEBTV Networks. Xamarin. Yammer. UP. Category. Commons. Microsoft Portal. WikiProject. VE. Free and Open Source Software. General Alternative Terms for Free Software. Comparison of Open Source and Closed Source Software. Comparison of Source Code. Hosting Facilities. Free Software. Free Software Project Directories. Gratis versus Libre. Long-Term Support. Open Source Software. Open Source Software Development. Outline Software Packages. Audio. Bioinformatics. Codecs. Collaboration. Configuration. Management. Device. Drivers. Graphics. Wireless. Geophysics. Health. Mathematics. Operating systems. Programming languages. Routing. Statistics. Television. Video games. Web applications. Content management systems. E-commerce. Word processors. Android apps. iOS apps. Commercial. Trademarked. Formerly proprietary. Community. Free software. Movement. History. Open source software. Movement. Organizations. Events. Licenses. Apache APSL. Artistic. Beerware. Boost. BSD. CC0. CDDL. EPL. New. GPL. New. LGPL. ISC. MIT. MPL. MIS. Place. RLWTF. PL. Zlib. License types and standards. Comparison of free and open source software licenses. Contributor license agreement. Copy. Free. Copyleft. Debian. Free software guidelines. Definition of free. Cultural works. Free license. The free software definition. The open source definition. Open source license. Permissive. Free software license. Public domain. Viral license. Challenges. Binary blob. Digital rights management. Hardware restrictions. License proliferation. Mozilla software rebranding. Proprietary software. SCO, Linux controversies. Secure boot. Software patents. Software security. Trusted computing related topics. The cathedral and the bazaar. Forking. Microsoft open specification. Promise. Revolution. OS book. Category. Commons portal.